Hello there, Golfreak here, and welcome back to Let's Play of Civ 5 as the Netherlands, where we last left off. We just took the capital of Sweden. Our next move is pretty much falling back. But I'm gonna make sure I can wipe out his army that's around here. I'm gonna fall back to here and then charge the city over here. If I like it, I'm going to take it for myself. If I don't, I'm going to burn this city. We shall see what happens. Okay, automate, pikemen are fine, actually, I'll have you scout them out. Wow. Okay. That means you're dead, but okay. Nice, we got the Colossus built. You guys fully heal. You've got nothing really better to do, so go ahead and range. Let me see something. I do already have that up. I don't have any of the buildings, though. I can purchase units, though. You know what? You built the Colossus instead. I might just wipe them out just to make it less annoying. Well, that was loud. Okay, this place actually has really nice production. I don't want this city. This city just does not appeal to me at all. Just isn't so much conflict. initiative. You guys just finish healing. I might just burn the city. In fact, I think I will. Oh, wait. You just going down there. Engineering. Yes. You know what? You guys can just stay here. Yeah, you know what? I don't really want to expand this way. I'll just take out the city and leave them that one. Just wipe out this city. Huh, I would have decided to do that. Oh well. Whatever. Oh rat, I forgot about you. Oh well, hurry up and die. Fought like a champ, though. Did a ton of damage.
Instrumental.
Okay, policy. Yeah, we want reformation. So grab that. Now we're gonna get a university every year. Build it next. Level casting. You know what? I'm just gonna wipe the guys out. I don't care about the diplomatic penalties. Adam Smith, huh? Good. Oh, you can still move? Nice.
Ilka, kontanu mai kilisnu huchi semtu mala.
Okay, so it's out of Agatha.
This is going to be impossible to take. We'll see how it goes. If it doesn't go well, then I might just take the piece. Thank you. Awesome. Hey, you know what?
Jaså? Det är ni.
Fine. My peace.
Du sa?
Okay, I'm actually going to purchase a scout with some faith. Come on down here. Don't really need a great prophet nor the faith. I'm at the university. 1610. Let's go ahead and purchase it. Okay, let's go see what's over there. Oh, what this guy's doing? Okay. Let's see now. I am not the world's most literate person. Huh. Let me see. Do I... Do I have the National College? I do, in fact. So many units. Right there. Found one more city. Okay. It looks like we're probably going to end up streamlining for victory. Already. I think I'll go for culture. It's a little early to decide that already, but I've got 52 per turn. So far, and I think I've got enough. Definitely have enough of a military to take care of that. Let's get let's go ahead and build a national treasure. We'll get all the national epics built before I found this next city. And unpuppet Stockholm or Helm. Very good. Go for coup. Actually, no, we won't. Just grab sailing. Okay, I don't need it. Okay, that works, I guess. Okay, I'd rather have you start in Oxford. You are on a production focus, yes? No, you're on default. You're grown decently enough.
Кілька. Конта немає, кілішну, хуч і сем ту мала.
Манан кумба, кіліш мілемар.
I have no real use for you, but then I didn't exactly have a use for anything else either. Go up so high. That will give me access to the silk. Do I have silk? I don't. Okay. Then I like that spot better. Once, because I'm going broke apparently. Did it attack me? The heck?
Thank you.
Mr. Spy, we'll just keep
I
you
I have some
in
information that may
Amsterdam
be of use.
I brushed it. I should have it before anyone else. But I know I have it before everyone else. So I'm going to build the other stuff first so I can get my city out. Adopt a policy. Yeah, it'll be well till I hit the golden age. I need something for happiness, though. Oh well. I'll have everyone build coliseums next. And
measure what is measurable.
And I'm going to go ahead and cut the video off here. So thank you very much for watching, and God bless.